Hello, what's up guys? In this video I'll show you how to cut audio in Audacity. So this is an audio track you can see, and you can see that there is a silence when I started this audio, and during ending time there is also lots of silence. So as I don't want to keep this silent. So what I need to do is I need to cut the first few seconds and also the last few seconds. So if you are trying to do the same thing, or just you want to cut the audio, so first of all you can see that these are the tools. This is selection tool, and this is, you can see, zoom tool if you want to zoom. Okay, if you click on right left mouse key it will zoom in, and if you click right mouse key it will zoom out. And there are other tool as well, multi-tool you can see. So I don't need that, I just need selection tool. Okay, so as I just picked the selection tool, and what you need to do is you need to click or left mouse key and drag to the front, right? Drag to the left side. Here you can see this part is selected, and as we want to cut the part of this audio, you can see the scissor icon which is cut as well, which is called cut. So if you click on that, or if you press Control X, it will do the work also. So I'm clicking on that now. Here you can see this part is cut, right? Now left the ending part, right? So what you need to do, we need to select the end part. So let's suppose I want to select from I'm going to selection tool, and here you can see, see if I keep the selection tool here, right here, and you need to click on left mouse key, and you need to drag the mouse to the right side, and you need to click on the this, you can see, scissor icon which is cut. Click on. Now here you can see I'm successfully cut the audio track. So let's try to hear the audio. This is the audio recording will be used as experimental purpose. Thanks for watching. Right, so yeah, in this way you'll be able to cut your audio in Audacity. So I hope you guys understand how you can do this. If you have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I'll see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5 Minute Solution.